What's up, homie? What's up, Thang? Hey, so what's up? How you guys doing?
Not too good.
Why not, little vato?
Because the girl who I like don't like being back.
So what, you're just gonna quit? Chale, homie. Hey, let me tell you little vatos about how I got this chica. Super fine, dog.
Have you ever met a finer that you tried to date, but when you holler, she says,
no way, Jose.
Let me tell you an story of my situation. I was talking to this chica with the caramel complexion. The day that I met her, I was walking down the block, and then all of a sudden, I felt my jaw dropping. I saw her wavy brown hair, and her body was rocking. She had little booty shorts and sexy crop top. I asked for her name, she said, followed by another sentence that broke my heart. She said,
I can't get trainers.
I said, we'll see about that, I can wait for a while. She went back inside with no hesitation. I sighed like to the floor, oh, you dropped your bracelet. Later that day, I couldn't stop thinking about her. I needed a plan, maybe a song and some flowers. I whipped up some rhymes that only took half an hour. I stood outside a window and held up a boombox. She popped her head out and said without a doubt,
let's just be friends.
I stood back and smiled and sang, you are the girl of my dreams. I'm just a friend, and you think I'm just a friend. Oh, baby, you are the girl of my dreams. But you say I'm just a friend, but you think I'm just a friend. Oh, baby, you are the girl of my dreams. But you say I'm just a friend, but you think I'm just a friend. She smiled in excitement, then came down to the front door. To get straight into her pants, she smacked him in the face and then pulled out some mace. He pulled over the car, made her walk back to her place. Now she's walking through the hood, then creeping down the street came two gangster fools.
Hey, Jaina, what's up? You're looking fine and tasty.
She struggles for him to let go but can't get free. She screams out,
someone help me, help me, help me, please.
That's when a voice roared,
hey, Holmes, let go of her chichis.
The first fool swung at me. Make sure she got there safe. She turns to me and says,
tomorrow at 8.
I thought, what is 8? Oh, you mean a date? She smiled and said,
yeah, and don't be late.
After one date, two date, three date, and four, we just hung out every day more and more. Whoever knew that we'd have so much in common? She likes Nacho Libre, Anchorman, and eating top ramen. Then I remembered I had something for her. I said, close your eyes and put your hand forward. When she opened her eyes, she saw a nice surprise. She started to cry. I lifted her chin and asked, could we be more than friends? And without hesitation, she said,
okay, boyfriend.
I tried to play it cool.